Alright, back to where we were. Is that Moogle?
A storm?
Fuck you, ghost.
Hey, what are you doing? Shouldn't go anywhere. There's a storm. Watch out. You're gonna get washed away. Hey, I just saw a little girl on the ship and... Huh? I guess it was my imagination. Yeah, it had to be. What I just saw definitely isn't one of my memories. What's going on? That was my memory. Why was Zidane able to see it? Zidane? Yeah, what's up? You didn't imagine anything. Wait, you saw it too? That means that little girl was you. But why was I able to see something from your memory? I don't know. I do not know. I hit the thing. Hey, Garland, what's going on? Garland, can you hear me? Nah.
I fear Gaia's Eidolons more than anything. I've already decided to deal with them before they became a major problem.
Take that back off. I was like wondering, like, huh?
Haven't ran into anything yet.
Hello. Think you're weak against thunder?
Thunder? No, I'll have to rescan.
Maybe it was Blizzard. I know, can eat.
Critical.
Critical.
Oh, very long, Father.
Oh, Zidane got auto float. Not auto afloat. Auto regain on. Cool, now I can have him get long reach. No, not. There we are. Oh, you don't have, you didn't have ability up on. Damn it. I was like, why is it taking her so long? Shouldn't she be like... What is that thing? That eye. Say my eyes saw in the night of the storm at sea.
Zidane, can you hear me? Zidane, what you just saw was from your memory and not Garnet's.
What? I don't remember ever being in a storm at sea.
You still don't understand. You will find out soon enough.
What do you mean? Can other people's memories become a part of my own? Garland!
Once you accept everything, the answer will appear before you. Zidane was a tremendous force was summoned to Gaia during the Age of War. However, the Gaians were not ready to harness so great power. They were terrified and broke the jewel into four pieces, and they prayed never to see it again.
It's gonna end up that, like... It's gonna end up that Zidane was, like, the one that destroyed Madden Serif. When he was, like, still under Garland's control or something like that. Oh, for Tiamat. Okay, hold on. Sorry about that, it was my mother. Why did I use pumpkin head? I thought I did something else with Quina. That's critical. Let's see if we can do a holy. Well, it did some damage. I wish the scan would at least just show us his HP.
Jet fire!
A double dosage of Thundaga. $9,999.
It's gonna be 9,999 again? Yeah, it was.
Nah, Quinn didn't get anything. Well, it was only for that anyway. That was our second night. Okay, I just want to make sure I haven't missed any of them. I don't think I have. Because I think the next... Okay, so I got Kane's Legacy, got the Close Pinot Cigar, got the Ultimate Claws, got the Ultimate Flute. Ultimate weapon for Vivi. Okay, so the next weapon though isn't until a different screen. It's only half magic when she's when we're in battle.
Holy balls, 9,000.
Damn, BB. As long as it is, we call thunder, I suppose. Yes, let me just want to be sure. Bum, bum, bum.
Yep.
Yep. Oh, that 9,999, baby. Da, da. Apparently a synthesis here, but I don't know where. Whoa. What is this? Two moons colliding? No, they look more like planets. Why does this look so familiar?
That is a picture of Gaia being assimilated by Terra. 5,000 years ago, Terra actually, already an old planet, sought to assimilate Gaia. Terra needed to merge with a younger planet to survive. However, there was already life on Gaia. And so the story began.
Oh yeah, I saw this on Olivert. Life on Terra was coming to an end. We had no choice but to proceed with the fusion, which tragically destroyed Terra's native civilization. Terra was too old to assimilate everything. Thus, I created the Ifa tree to regulate the flow of souls back to Terra. I wonder if that's supposed to be Zidane that talks. Or something. Another one of you! You got affected by it. And a little more health would not hurt. No, I didn't need to do that twice. Switch to Armament. But I can give him his weapon. There's only two weapons left I need to get, which is Excalibur 2 and Phoebe's.
Wow, we're in ocean now. Fish everywhere. Yum yum.
What are you doing?
swimming after fish. Zidane, you help catch fish too. Ugh, what is this? Hard to breathe now. Oh, can't breathe.
That's because you think you're inside an ocean. I can breathe fine.
We're not in ocean. You're right, I breathe okay now. Fish all gone, I sad. Oh. That was actually quite hilarious. That was actually pretty cute.
Hello. You dare to disturb my sleep. Leave at once or you will die. Don't leave. Prepare to die.
What the fuck?
Hades?
Okay. That was the card that was used. Of course. To defend, I meant to attack with Zidane.
Thundaga!
I think when it says two, I'm just gonna start guarding with everyone.
Okay, so then we can use Angel Snack.
Doomsday!
I wish we could get back to being big.
I'll be using life to bring back Quinna. Or Dagger. Thievery.
How much health does Hades have? But that's fine. I'm gonna be the only thing that'll help with that. Ow. Dagger!
Oh shit, he still has Reflect on. Oh shit.
Wait.
curse.
Solution 9!
Hey, you're dead!
That was fun.
I command you for overcoming me. I shall reward you for your impressive feat.
Bring 2 premium pieces here and I will synthesize them for you. The end product is something only I can create.
Oh, so Hades is the synthesis.
Here's the tin armor. Okay, you're all... As soon as she's done with this, then we can do it. Because the only people that can do this were Dagger and, Aiko, and Aiko already has it, so I'm curious to see what that thing will do. That was a nice fight.
Okay.